And we're back. I forgot what I was gonna do next. I'm actually gonna go. Wait, hang on. Oh wait, I forgot I can't look up whether or not I've got it. Shit! Damn it. Okay.
Work to be done.
There's still that secret elven library in Alfheim.
Works for me.
I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I'd heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Whoa. Any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No. I have tried.
Freya said magic is bound to the earth. And your homeland died. The power probably went with it.
Probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past, and all that.
I forgot where these doors were.
Yeah!
falcon.
Why is it not bouncing off? We'll come back to this. I gotta find those doors. Because I can't find that.
Father, I wanted to ask you something about your blade. From your homeland.
What of them?
Why don't you just throw them away? I see the way you look at them sometimes. Like you're... I don't know. Like you hate them.
Even hateful things have their uses. Besides, I tried. They came back.
Save progress for a gun, because otherwise it's gonna bite me in the ass. Okay, now let's go.
Father, there's something angry back there. Whoa, is that a Drake?
Ouch. Ow.
Watch out!
Mine, imprisoning a drake. Can't decide whether to be impressed or horrified.
Either way, it is over now.
Yeah, nothing inside we can get to. All of that. I'm gonna regret this, but... that I survive it this time. Okay, I survived it this time. Good. Should I try that elf again? Scary elf lady in the library.
Mimir, wouldn't you prefer to face forward rather than backward?
We already tried.
There were issues with... Glycera.
Oh.
There was a brief bit that I thought I might get used to it.
He did not.
All right.
Jewelry.
Oh? Put it on one of my horns. Let's see if I can pull it off.
No.
Okay, save again, because I died like 10 times last time I tried this.
Oh.
So is Hex Silver like an interplanar currency?
Whoa, Mimir, look at all these books.
An archive of knowledge.
Don't see any light elves around.
For now.
Maybe they've left for the day, and we can browse at our leisure.
That's
the last of the missing schematics. I suspect you've got some new sword helps in your future.
Here.
Well, let's see, right there. Yeesh.
These texts alone are not enough to end the Elven War, but restricting their access only serves those who wish to prolong it.
Why would anyone do that?
Many prefer violence than to be challenged by the truth.
Why not?
Looks like you're an elf wrote a lot, and none of the light or dark elves have seen any of this. Seems like stuff they'd want to read.
Oof. Oof. That's a cult. It's a cult, guys. We are the only ones able to understand this knowledge. We are the only ones who are allowed to know this knowledge. It makes us special. That is a cult. That is a cult.
Bigvir spoke of an exile of the same name. Odds are he'd like a gander at that particular text.
Let's see if this triggers the librarian to show up. Or if I have to take the console. I have to take her book. Okay.
Spoke of an exile of the same name. Odds are he'd like a gander at that particular text.
I love Southernisms. Y'all. Not y'all, y'all. Like, perfect shit. Good shit. Y'all, apostrophe, an extra double L. Y'all will. She didn't show up this time? I don't trust that. There it is.
Ah, it appears the librarian would like a word.
Lata Framborg.
Sounds like she wants that journal back.
No.
Ow.
All this knowledge away.
Our ally wishes to read this journal. We are taking the book.
Oh, we don't actually have to kill her? Oh, can we talk to her some more? No? Okay. Damn, I would have loved to have heard more.
Gotta admit, didn't think it was gonna end that way.
Last we traveled here, when the Dark Elf King attacked us, the ramifications were dire for his people. We will not make the same mistake twice.
Okay.
Father, when will I look like you?
In what way?
Like, bigger. When do I get muscles like yours?
When you work for them.
But Baldur was really strong, and he didn't have any muscles.
My strength does not come from my body, but both are honed by discipline.
What's that mean?
It means you've got the strength of a god no matter what, lad. You don't want the physique of one. You'd better start picking heavy things up and putting them back down.
Nope, not doing that yet. I'm trying to think where I want to go with this. If you ever go on YouTube and look up a video on like how to do a certain fight or whatever, or a puzzle, make sure you thank them in the comments for posting it. Just trust me. It feels nice to know that you've been that you're appreciated and that you've helped somebody. Always remember to thank them. Okay, now. Who's ready to try this like 10 times and die every time? I am!
Y'all do the stalling.
For King Druid!
Whoa.
Find you! Look out!
Oh, I'm still gonna die. And down I go.
You are nothing!
Oof, nope, I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm definitely dead. Oh, I'm dead, yeah. Oof. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I've got my little charm back. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Over here.
Did I ever tell the two of you how I made a small fortune in Asgard? Once, Baldur arranged for every archer in the city to open fire on him. We took bets on how many arrows could be lodged in his body until the sheer weight of them made him fall down. Ha!
That's awful.
Oh, no, no. He was laughing the whole time. And mine was the closest guess. 446 arrows exactly.
That's horrible. You better not tell that story in front of Freya.
Yes, lad. Because I've suddenly taken leave of my senses.
Just saying.
Aw, maybe he just cares, bro. Ugh. Rehealed. Rage replenished. Let's try again. Okay. So is there like a specific weapon these things are the most susceptible to? Because I can't seem to figure that out. Like, okay, onslaught shield. Which one was that I wanted? Should really do probably this one. I really, really like the healing of this. I'll probably keep that one for now. I kind of want the stun damage. but also... Do heavy damage on her. It's not gonna... that's not gonna help because I'm not playing as Atreus. Can't put any of these. Can I not add modifier tokens to the ones on under the technique tree or something? Okay, whatever. Let's try this again.
Y'all see the stolen.
Help us! King Troy!
Oh, wait, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, she was almost dead. I almost had her. Dang it. What was all that about? Where are my wolves? Why are my wolves stuck back there? Wolves out of there. What the heck happened? Oh, they're not wolves. I forgot what they're called. What the hell? Okay, I guess I'm walking. I'll build it up quickly. Whatever. Maybe. Hopefully. Here we go.
Y'all see the skullin?
Unworthy!
Wasting my breath over. His berserker champions even less so.
Yeesh.
Lot of them.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before, there was nothing to be done. But finding that hill changed things. How I made a small fortune in Asgard. Once,
Balder
arranged for every archer in the city to open fire on him. We took bets on how many arrows could be... lodged in his body until the sheer weight of them made him fall down. Ha!
That's awful.
Oh, no, no. He was laughing the whole time. And mine was the closest guess. 446 arrows exactly.
That's horrible. You better not tell that story in front of Freya.
Yes.
Enough. We will continue later.
I should teleport over there when I passed her. I don't remember, did I use my thingamajig? A I think I'm actually going to end this video here before I get started again on the next one. So, yeah. Good night, guys.